I don't do covers very often. I write so many songs of my own, but every once in a while a song speaks to me, and Vince Clark wrote this wonderful song, Only You, and of course Yazoo with Alison Moyet performed it so incredibly. And it was a huge song for me as a kid. I remember hearing it on the radio. I think I was in junior high school or high school, and I love the sound, I love the synthesizers. But of course, I do something quite different, and I thought, well, that would be fun and interesting to give my Americana pop spin to this song. But I didn't completely keep it organic. I also dragged out my Jupiter 8 from my mother's basement. And for those of you who don't know, it's a very classic synthesizer. And it's the one that I wrote all my songs on when I was little. I remember writing so many songs and making so many demos on my little four-track tape recorder that I got from my bat mitzvah. And it was just me, my Jupiter 8, a couple microphones, and the odd drum machine part back in the day. So being able to kind of come full circle and integrate that instrument with my amazing acoustic band was a lot of fun.
Looking from a window above, it's like a story of love. Can you hear me? Came back only